So when you start the boat, you need to look at your trim gauge here as well as your trim gauge down here on the Volvo screen. So you want this to be between 16 and 20, which will put this one between 45 and something else. But you want to make sure that this gauge is between 16 and 20 before you start it. You don't want it any lower than that because you don't want that drive to hit the trailer.